Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. We're gonna be doing music, so I'm not gonna waste any time getting into this. I'm gonna get all my program stuff set up. We did this last Monday, where we made three, well, 2.5 songs for some VTubers over on Twitter, and yeah, that post is still up on my Twitter. It's pinned. So if you have any VTuber friends that might want some music made for them for free, you just tweet them the tweet over on my profile and, it's free music. Might as well. But yeah, we're gonna be doing Yoko's, and there's a few more on the list that I need to get, but we'll do them as well. So yeah, we'll get into this. FL Studio. Yep, you're working. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Make sure my desktop audio is on this time. Yeah. Okay. We didn't do much with what we had so far. We're just playing with horns and electronic pianos and stuff. Yeah. I'm not very happy with the sound, so we're going to just wipe this clean for right now and see what we can figure out. I kind of want to use some synthesizer, but synth is really weird. Well, this VST is, as you can see. But it has a DX in it. It has a DX7 pad, whatever you want it. Yeah. I don't know a single person on the planet that doesn't like the sound of a DX7. So, we can use that maybe for one of them. I think I want to use that for one of the chip tunes that we do. But we have a lot of stuff here we can use. Ghost pad. I really like that. I just wish there wasn't that weird wind noise coming through. Let's see. There ain't much music right now. We're working on it. That sounds very nice. I want to find one of these and use it. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah. It's a bit too grainy. Ooh. I think that's the winner. Yeah, I think that's the good one. Ooh. Yeah, that sounds pretty spooky. Let's play around with some EQ stuff then. Thank you.
Thank you.
See, I have like static. That ain't static. What is that? No. No. No, I don't want that. I want sound SFX. What do I have here? That sounds really cool. Okay. I'm gonna use this.
Thank you.
Hello, Shy Guy. Yes, I reached affiliate. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy. Oh yeah, and it also looks like you got gifted a sub thanks to Alia. God, I love her. She spoils me. She gifted subs to pretty much everybody. So, yeah. Right now, we're basically just making music for other VTubers and stuff, which is pretty cool. I'm pretty happy with this. That's good. Yeah, baby. So, this VTuber is supposed to be like a ghost and stuff, or like an exorcist. So, I wanted to try something a bit spooky, and this sounds pretty good. And just some like really messed up synthesizer. Because this is what the synth sounds like without all these crazy stuff on it. And then, yeah, I added all this stuff to it. Sounds pretty spooky. I'm pretty happy with it. I like this. I'm just going to randomize. Maybe put the pitch up a little bit. Just a little, not much at all. Because then it makes it sound out of tune, and it makes it a bit more spooky. I like that. Oh, don't want to do that. Okay, that messed it up. I didn't mess up so badly. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Okay. I'm gonna use this one for Yoko. I'm pretty sure they'd be happy with it. Yeah. Cool. Okay. That's the third one done. It's time to find another. Okay. Let me check Twitter. Let me find somebody else who's been on here. Let me see. Let me see. So yeah, Yoko, Symphonia, done. Twin Flames. Let's see, who else is there? There's Nivi. There's Raymine. Raymond? Ray. I'll just say Ray. There's Ray. There's Slime. And Twin Flames. And they sent a lo-fi song that they really like, so I guess I can base it off of this. I'm not sure if it's copyright, so I'll mute my desktop audio for a second and listen to this. Okay. It's actually a blatant copy of Summer, that one song from Spirited Away. But yeah, that's, I guess they just like strings and piano with a lot of reverb and echo. I guess I can do that. And these two are a VTuber couple. And so, yeah, that's interesting. I was thinking we could do some voicing, which would be very nice. So, yeah, we can do that. Let me just grab. It doesn't look like they gave me an image to go off of their characters. I wonder if I can find one. Not sure. They don't really have pictures. Here we go. I found one. Actually, no. Let's. Okay, this is difficult. I'm hoping I can find an image of them. At least the one that they use in the profile picture. That'd be cool. Ah, there we go. I found it. Okay. I'll use this image. Alrighty. Let me see if I can put this in stream. You better work. Streamlabs, you better work. Shoot. Crap. I just wanna... No. I don't wanna stretch it. Let me just... Properties. See, cut them off. No. Alt. Ah, there we go. There we go. Yeah. Streamlabs. Crazy. There we go. Now you can see them. We're making a thingy now. They said they like lo-fi-ish, like some strings and, well, cello specifically, cello and piano. I think we'll do something with cello and piano. She can be represented by the piano, and he can be the cello. Why not? Let's see if we can do something with that. First off, let me get a very rich piano. I kind of want something that's a bit, like... big. Maybe the Yamaha I like to use. Yeah. Let's try something with this. That's a bit too sad. Let's try starting with the melody then. Oh, why is that flat? What did I do? Oh, no wonder. Hello, Alia. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Glad to see you, as always. No worries, no worries. Glad to see you. We're making a piano and cello duo, or duet rather, I guess. for a VTuber couple. That's the one we're doing now. We worked on the spooky one, and I'm pretty happy with what I came up with. So that's finished. This one I'm gonna try and do some interesting voices with. I think I'm gonna isolate the piano and cello before putting them together and seeing what I can do with that. And then find us a good cello. Cello. Should we use staccato? Or just do sustain? How about a mix of both? Let's try using some low sustain. Oh, yeah, but I don't know much about them at all. They didn't give me much information, so I'm sort of just going off of what I see. Give me the staccato. Sounds pretty interesting. Okay, now to make this sound lo-fi. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I guess change the piano to electric. Pretty good. Thank you. This is difficult. That reverb is crazy, though. Holy crap. Okay. I got this thing called vinyl. I want to see how it works. Whoa. Creepy. That's fun. I think that sounds all right. I don't know. Lo-fi is really hard to do. Lo-fi strings, at least. I'm not used to using strings, let alone making them lo-fi. Not sure if this is what I want, though. Okay. Gonna save this real quick. Twin flames. Okay. Screw it. I think this is good enough. I mean, it's not very m much my style at all. I'm not too good at lo-fi. Yeah. I'll go ahead and render that. I need to render the other one too. Yeah. Nice, nice. Okay. Oh yeah, and Alia, here's the one I made for Yoko. I'm really happy with this one. It sounds very spooky. Yeah, I really like that. I think Yoko will like it. Although I'm not too sure about the. Let me see. If I were to just move this over. Yeah, let me just. Yeah. I think that sounds a lot better. I don't really need that loud chime. Alrighty. Alrighty. That's two done for one stream. We'll do another one. Let me see who else is in the post. There aren't too many, so we might actually finish it off today. Which would be a bit. Whoopsies. Chilled out is what this one person says. This person's is to fight cool monsters and stuff, so I feel like something very big and orchestral would work. They look really cool. They're really cute too. Yeah, let's do this person. They're an ice mage. Ice mage. What can we do with an ice mage? Let me see. Let me put them up on the screen. There we go. Okay. We're gonna make something very big and orchestral for an ice mage. So, let's see here. Let's just get all the strings. Okay. Yes, thank you. It needs to be a bit more fast. This needs to be like boss music. I need the no strings. Strings sound too soft. We're gonna switch the horns. This is gonna get a bit interesting. I don't really know how I'm gonna do this. Let's start with drums. The theme, well, she is supposed to be an ice mage, and she does like a bunch of monster fighting and stuff. So it's supposed to be like really epic and orchestral, I guess, is what I'm trying to go for. I don't know how I'm gonna implement the element of like coldness or ice to it, but I guess I need to figure that out. Let's see, cold. Whenever I think of cold, I think of Norwegian sort of style of music, but that's also like very soft and gentle. It's not very dramatic like I want it to be, so it's kind of hard to think of something. Need to bring this up a bit. This is difficult. I think this might be the last one we do for today. It's kind of difficult to think of something for this. We did something similar for Martinez, but Martinez asked for like sort of a slower pace. It was definitely a lot easier to make his or her. I don't know. Let's see. I'm going to turn these off real quick and let's play with some other instruments real quick and see if we can find something. Definitely don't want that. Ah, shoot. Taco Bell, bro. Oh my gosh. That's Taco Bell. That's funny. It's just a tubular bell. I wish I didn't keep getting that. That's supposed to be a marimba. That does not sound like a marimba. But okay. Winter feelings. Ooh, we can use this. That sounds good. Uh-oh. Shy guy, you can't spam. The bot will get you. Try using a guitar. Why not? Sounds really good. I feel like the horns are loud. I have no idea what I'm doing. I guess that's the fun of music, is I have no idea what I'm doing half the time. I guess that's fine.
Don't know.
That sounds so weird. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea. Maybe it's too fast. What if I slow it down? This thing is crazy. I need to turn it down a little bit. There we go. That sounds perfect. Good. I don't know. It's really hard to think of something for an ice mage of all things. And something that is somewhat epic. I could only think of like Norwegian soft like flute music sort of. Which is not epic. So I guess I just had to throw in weird instruments and still use the weird like flowy vibe. So, I guess this still works pretty much. I'm pretty happy with it. Of course, I'm not sure it's exactly what they're looking for, but I'm the artist and it's free, so screw them. Not really, but, you know, I'm just throwing out what I think might fit good enough to their character. And one of them got back to me and they're really happy with it. They wanted to use it as their stream music, so I might extend that one and make it a full-fledged piece for them. That'd be interesting. But yeah, I think this is pretty good. Let me save. I had one moment. Okay. Nevi. Okay. That's good. Their character design's really cool too. I really like it. Looks like they haven't streamed since around November 3rd, which is pretty interesting. It looks like they're friends with one of the other people that wanted a music thing done. So that's cool. Alrighty. Yeah, we did three. Three more songs. That's pretty cool. How much do these cost? I'm doing these for free for VTubers over on my Twitter. So if you go to my Twitter, you can put your introduction in and get yours done and whatnot. So, yeah, there you go. If you want like full-fledged like background music or something serious, then that's a commission sort of thing that you can contact me for. So, you know, it really depends on what you're wanting because these are like just short, low effort pieces of music. I'm not doing too much with these. Making 3 in 2 hours, yeah, that is not a lot of effort. But they're free, so, you know, can't ask for much. And yeah, I think doing three for today is pretty good. I'm not sure if we're gonna play anything else. We're at 2 hours, so we could go for another hour or so playing something else. I have a couple games that we can try. So let me move over here. Yeah. Okay. And my English. Interestingly enough, my model is being worked on fully. It's finally coming underway. By Christmas, the model should be done, and all that I need to do is get it rigged by somebody, which will be interesting. And of course, that I'll also need to get like all the equipment and stuff to be able to even use it. So, around next year, maybe like in the middle of spring-ish, like leading into summer, it will be all complete and everything. So that's gonna be interesting. I'm really excited. The model so far looks adorable, and I love it. So we'll see how things go. I'm excited. I'm hoping I can get more serious with streaming next year. Thank you. I'll just call you Data. Thank you, Data, for the follow. I appreciate it a lot. Overall, yeah. I'm gonna be working a lot more towards streaming consistently. I'm streaming tomorrow as well. I'll be doing a morning and an afternoon stream if I'm able to. I'm not too sure about the morning stream, but there will definitely be an afternoon stream or a late night stream. We'll see. Yeah, I had this made by my friend, and she's amazing at doing art and stuff. So if you want to find her, she's also linked on my Twitter. And she's also not that expensive too. So, you know, if you want some amazing art for cheap, just go to her. And oh no, Alia. I'm sorry to hear that. I hope your internet fixes itself soon because that'd be quite bad. Overall, for my website, you can go to my website and I have my music commission info and my writing commission info. My writing commissions are all on my Ko-fi, which is where I prefer people support me if possible. But otherwise, they can support me here. You can support me wherever, Discord, whatnot. Everything is able to be linked through the bot, so if you ever want to find something, it's there. So let me find a game we can play, because I have a couple small games I installed because one of my mods, my mod, Gaia, they gave me a big list of games, and now I have quite a lot we can play. And I found one, and I thought it looked pretty interesting. It might not be that entertaining, but I kind of like these sort of games, so I want to test it out. It's called Mini Metro, and apparently it's not that old, but I've never heard of it before, so we'll see. I'm going to change stream title and everything. Okay. Me see here. Let me grab this. Okay. So we drag. Oh, neat. Oh, okay. And then we can do that. Okay, I feel like this will get very complicated very quickly. So, how about we try? Whoa. Now we have two train lines. Each river crossing uses a tunnel, okay? You have a new locomotive for your metro. Okay. Build more tunnels. This is crazy. It's kind of fun though. I kind of like this. Whoa. Oh. Oh, cool. Let's, okay. Let me just add it here. This is pretty interesting. No. Can we do red? No. About we just move the blue up here? Yeah, we'll just do this. Yellow keeps going out. About we do this? Thank you. Yes, big brain. Making train stations and stuff. New locomotive, yay. A new line. Okay, we have another line. I'm guessing we're gonna have to expand this way. Which will be interesting. Let's add another one here. I kind of want to on the blue line. The red line doesn't need to. The yellow line needs to. So, yeah, it already has to. So, that's good. I'm wondering if we can... There we go. They put blue. Yeah. Looking snazzy. All right. Let's move the red one out here. Blue needs... I can't do that. Okay. So difficult. No, can't do that. Crap, there's a lot. Okay, new locomotive. Carriage. We have a carriage now. Crap. Let's move red this way. Let's move... Let's move red this way, and let's add blue's line. Okay. This is getting pretty nuts. It's also really fun. I really like this. It's relaxing. Yeah. Carriage or line? carriage line. I think carriage. I want a carriage for this one. And another line here. Kind of want to add this here, another terminal. Yeah, it's snazzy. Cool. I wonder if we can shorten this here. Make a closed circuit there. A lot of people. I need to add more over here. I feel like this doesn't need to be here. It's kind of slowing it down. There we go. This station here. Uh-oh. That ain't good. Uh-oh. What happens? Oh, okay, game over. I see. So that's how you lose the game. Okay. Let's try this again. Let's do this. 3 stops. Okay. We're gonna try and do zoning now. We're gonna zone out each one. Prioritize. We're gonna have them all center around here. We're gonna have 4 quadrants. Or at least space them out. Okay, we're going to use numbers as well. We're going to count how many stations are in each one and try and keep them all the same. Carriage. Let's prioritize carriages. Let's do a new locomotive for blue, because I saw blue was busy last time. And let's do a carriage for red. Let's see. Yeah. Ah, hello, Soup. Welcome to the stream. We're playing Mini Metro, which is you make metros and stuff and try not to lose by making people angry. It's pretty fun. It's relaxing in a way. So yeah, if one of the stations gets too many people and the trains take too long, then you fail. So you kind of just have to map it out in the best way possible. Which gets harder and harder as it goes on. So it's pretty interesting. I'm assuming you want them to both go in opposite directions at all times. Because, yeah, I'm noticing how they pick people up. Okay. Interchange. That's new. Let's do, yeah. Let's do carriage. I'm not gonna mess with that for right now. This is fun. I don't know if it's fun to watch, but it's definitely entertaining to play. new station once again. I'm gonna need another locomotive for Red Line. It's getting a bit too big. I'm gonna add this here to this line. Alia. Alia, why? Again? Thank you so much, sweetheart. I love you. Thank you, Alia. I really appreciate it. I need one line that connects these middle ones. I need the next week already. People. That's what that means. Oh gosh. How am I supposed to get that? What in the world? Oh gosh, this is getting stressful. I need you. Shoot. Tunnels. I'll take the tunnels. Come on, hurry up. I need to take this. Oh gosh, this is getting complicated. Okay. This is getting really hard. There's so many. How am I supposed to do this? Crap, I need the... I need to make this faster somehow. Let me just make this. Come on, what are you doing? I need you to do that. Okay, Hurry up to the station. Oh crap. Crap. There's so many. Oh crap, we're expanding quick. No! Oh. Overcrowding at the station has forced you and your metro to close. 1,022 passengers traveled. Okay, we unlocked the endless and creative. That's interesting. Let's try endless. What happens here? Oh. Big. Okay. Crap. Okay. Thank you. Trains. No worries, Alia. It was nice having you. Thank you for coming by. I love you. Nice. Oh man, there's a lot. This is tough. Yes, so many. Much train. It's very fun though. It's therapeutic. I don't even know. Thank you. That's a lot of people. Jeez. How long does this game go on for? I don't know. made one of these go on this one. See if this is going the other way. This is getting pretty crazy. It's a lot of people, a lot of trains. Okay. Oh. Dang, that's a lot. That's cool. I'll definitely have to play this a lot more. Neat. Okay, well, that was Mini Metro. We might play a bit more of that sometime whenever we get bored. But yeah. Okay. Yep. What? It was a very nice stream. It was very fun. We made a good bit of music and we played a somewhat therapeutic game. I think that's pretty nice for a Friday night. Tomorrow we'll probably be having two streams. One in the morning, one at night. So we'll see how that goes. Hopefully we get a lot more people, a lot more new people as well. That'd be exciting. So, you can find all my stuff on my website. You can find my Discord. It's all good. Listen, you have a nice rest too. Yeah, and yeah. I'll see you, and see you soon. Jana. Thank you.